Hello everyone, it's BDSAP again, and we're back here in Hogwarts Legacy. So I figured we would continue with the main quest line and see what we can get into. So we need to speak with Amit and Sebastian. So let's do the goblin one first. Locate on the map. All the way up top. Right, so I'm gonna have to actually go up there and find him. But I'm kind of getting way into the main story, so like way into it. Helps if I actually finish my sentence. And I want to see what the story has in store for us. Ooh, chest. All right, where are you, buddy?
Do I recall you saying that you speak gobbledygook?
I did. I mean, I do. Speak it. Is this to do with the goblin I saw you with in Hogsmeade?
It is. His name is Lodgok. We could use your help with something.
He's waiting for me near a goblin mine. Would you be willing to help? Of course. How exciting. I mean, well, might this be dangerous?
I think he simply wants to show me something that involves gobbledygook. If it helps. He's a friend of Serona's.
Good to hear. Good to hear. If Serona trusts him, then I feel much better.
To the mine.
Lodgok is waiting. Should we go?
Of course. I just want to check the pronunciation of a couple of key terms first. So I will meet you there.
Oh, let's grab this field guide page. All right, so he's gonna meet us there. We need to go Hogsmeade. Question. World map. So we're not actually going to Hogsmeade. We're going all the way down there. Let's travel and then I guess we'll ride the broom down there.
Not sure how I'd fare in a little place like this.
I need to change that spell around. That way I don't forget. Let's jump on our broom. And off we go. All right. Let's get the flu network first. I always like getting those. Okay, grab those for some potions. All right, let's talk to him.
A friend who speaks gobbledygook is meeting us. Before he arrives, perhaps you could tell me why we're here?
Of course. Unfortunately, presenting Ranrock with the helmet of Ertgott did not have the effect I'd hoped. Because he knew the details surrounding its plunder, he presumed I'd had help from a witch or wizard in retrieving it.
He had no choice.
How else did he expect goblin kind to get the helmet back? Seems he has no interest in making amends with you.
I'm afraid we do not have the luxury of rational expectation when it comes to Ranrock. damn Bragbore in his blasted journals.
Bragbore?
An ancestor of Ranrock's, renowned metal worker. If we are to work together, I suppose I must tell you more. Not long ago, Ranrock sent me to collect a recently unearthed set of Bragbore's journals. They describe repositories that Bragbore had been commissioned to build for a group of witches and wizards.
What do you mean, repositories?
Large, magically fortified receptacles crafted from goblin metal. Ranrock recruited others to help me locate the repositories. We were to search anywhere that was connected to five names mentioned in the journals. Rackham, Fitzgerald, Bacar, Morganock, and Rookwood.
Rookwood Castle.
That is where we began our search.
Why does Ranrock care so much about these repositories?
He cares about what they contain. For centuries, wizards have refused to share their magical knowledge with goblins. Your kind will not even let us carry wands. Thus, many goblins, myself included, have spent our lives mistrusting wizard kind. Ranrock was convinced that the repositories contained a magical power that wizards wanted to keep for themselves. He was, is, determined to take it for goblin kind. But he's...
Here comes my friend Armeet. Probably best to continue our conversation later.
Greetings, Lodgok. It is an honor, sir.
You speak gobbledygook.
Oh, Bagalio.
Enough. Please do not tell me that was meant to be gobbledygook.
Yes. Perhaps my pronunciation was a bit off. I imagine certain dialects differ.
Pronunciation is not the issue. I barely recognize that as language. I trust you can read gobbledygook better than you can speak it?
I can, Sir Lodgok.
Just Lodgok. Thankfully, we only need someone who can decipher written plans, since I cannot join you in the mine.
What written plans? And why can't you come with us?
We need some idea of what Ranrock knows or is plotting. I suspect a careless loyalist may have left plans behind. And I'm unable to join you because I cannot risk anyone reporting my presence to Ranrock. All you need to do is not be seen. Either by the eye above the enchanted door, or a loitering loyalist.
Okay.
Armeet and I can do this.
I will await your return. I shall see you soon.
So that means we're gonna need to go invisible, probably, huh?
Looking at us.
Oops. I need to go back here where it can't see me. There we go.
Prepare one for reality. A real goblin mine. It's even grander than I had expected.
Alright. But we don't want to be seen. Which means there's probably guys down here.
Believe I met a
Revelio. Let's just learn what we can and get out.
Look at this lift.
Confirm.
Impressive workmanship for so simple a device.
Impressive workmanship aside, it's
ooh,
the only way forward.
Money. We can use this to get down.
Revelio.
I still can't believe we're inside a real goblin mine.
Alright, what's back this way?
I've read about mines like this, but seeing one is something else altogether.
Oop. Let's do Ekio.
We'll need to get across this gap somehow.
One less human to worry
sure you know, not all goblins are as friendly as Lodgok, to say the least.
I'm famished. Watch your step round here. One less human to worry about.
All right. Oop, wrong button. Alright. Ah!
Get us through here safely.
Sorry.
You have my word.
I wasn't meaning to have to do that, but what's that do?
Being watched by a door.
Yes, yes, yes.
As long as we can be seen by that eye.
Oh, we need to start that. Collect some money.
Revelio.
I feel like a character from one of the adventure books I read during the summer holidays.
Let's take a look around, Armit. See if we can find any plans.
Oh, right there, some.
Bound to be a schematic. They're building something. I can't quite make it out. Curious. There must be more notes around here. What could they be building?
Revelio.
Who knows? There's people above us, though.
Translating this correctly, and I think that I am, they're building something rather large. But what? I will get to the bottom of what they've been building down here.
Alright, let's try to take some of these guys out without having to fight all of them. We need to redo our stuff again.
Than I had expected.
All right. Find all of our cool stuff.
Another schematic. What are they going to build? This mine is too small for whatever it is. Let me know if you see any more plans or schematics. We can't return to Lodgok empty-headed.
Empty-headed?
Confringo.
We need Accio. Don't know exactly that does, but
Revelio.
Well, how does one get an O? You through here. Really tight squeeze. Quidditch equipment shelf. All right, so there's a bag over there that we somehow miss. Oh, there it is. Okay, so that opened this grate. Oh, I want to see what's back this way. Oop. Yep. Not an entanglement we need right now.
Lumos. Lumos.
Revelio. What all do we got? Just my Dipney. Cast Lumos again. Go ahead, switch back. Right, let's just go ahead and fight. Should actually be casting the right spell. Ow. Ow.
I'll kill you when I get down from here.
All right. I was invisible. That should be the last of them, I'll eat. Rebellion. All right, what have we got? Money, money, money. Collect all that.
Rebellion. Accio.
All right, so I need to do some thinking. What's going on? I need to get behind that door. Oh, one of those doors. And some more plans.
This is not good. They're building enormous drills, bigger than this mine could contain.
Let's get out of here and tell Lodgok what we found.
Oh, well, that's a pretty big drill. And apparently, there was a chest I missed as well. That for the elevator? Yep. Let's go back up.
I need a moment to catch my breath. This was more than I bargained for.
I'm glad you came with me, Omid. Now that we know what they're up to, we can get out of here.
I mean, as long as they let us. Now I'm curious of what was over here. Because there's a pathway, so that must go to the chest. All right, where is this one? There we go. All right, what do we got in here? Nothing of great importance, but free stuff. Moonstone. All right, how?
Almost out of here, Omid. Look, the lift. A welcome sight indeed.
Oh, that's the look we came in on or down on. There we go.
Talk about what just happened?
Yep.
That wasn't so bad, was it?
It was. It really was. I'm afraid I've had enough adventure for one day. For a lifetime, perhaps.
Thank you, Omid. I couldn't have done it without you. Now, if you don't mind, I'd like to have a word with Lodgok.
Understood? I'll leave you to it. Your goblin secrets are safe with me, but I get to write the book about this escapade someday. Without further ado, adieu.
Bless you. All right.
They're building enormous drills. We found their plans. Ranrok must be searching for the repositories.
I fear you are correct. Other than Rookwood Castle, however, I do not know where else he plans to search.
I've been wondering about something else you said before we entered the mine.
Yes?
If you share Ranrok's views, then why are you helping me?
I expected Rookwood Castle to be deserted when I arrived to begin my search. So was surprised to find a witch there who'd set up a sort of improvised research site. She was studying something so intently that she almost didn't notice me. When she looked up, I thought she would react with fear or disdain. But instead she did something that I will never forget. Without a moment's hesitation, she smiled and asked me to sit with her. She told me that she was a researcher and showed me a small, oddly shaped container with a strange symbol on it. She was certain it was made of goblin metal, but was unable to open it. She wanted to work together.
Miriam.
Yes. But how did you...
Professor Fig's wife. He told me of her research, and I know of the container.
The reverence with which she talked of goblins and their intelligence and skill, it caught me entirely off guard. I'd never been treated with such respect by a witch or wizard. So, to my surprise, I let her study the container if she would allow me to search the castle on my own. We parted ways, with her promising to share what she'd learned. More of Ranrock's recruits arrived, and we began to dig, eventually locating the first repository. Ranrock was thrilled with our discovery, but furious when I told him about Miriam. Berated me for trusting a witch, and I heard she'd been killed.
You think Ranrock murdered her?
I don't want to believe it. I don't know. After that, something shifted in me. I had seen how the power from the repositories was transforming Ranrock, transforming all of them. I could no longer remain a part of it.
Thank you, Lodgok, for telling me this.
I tell you all of this so that you understand what is at stake. Ranrock never found all of Bragbor's journals, but the ones he did find suggest that Bragbor at some point built a repository far greater in size than the one beneath Rookwood Castle. What you've discovered here today worries me deeply. If Ranrock learns of the location of that repository, I fear we shall be destined for a great war. I will find out what Ranrock knows. Watch for my owl.
Oh boy. We don't need no great war. Hey. Level 25. All right, so we got, so we can transform people into an explosive barrel. I don't know if I want to use any of that. Oh, let's get that. Because we do use that quite a bit. Let's look at our quest. And we need to meet Sebastian. And where would this be located? Okay, we'll fast travel up there. Because that's really far away.
Storybook.
What? All right, so where are you, Sebastian? I guess I gotta do it at nighttime.
I thought my owl might pique your interest.
I came as soon as I could.
I finally realized what it was that struck me about that triptych. This is the view painted on the canvas that was left on it.
That's incredible. You know this area well.
And while I was waiting for you, I scouted around and discovered an abandoned mine nearby, surrounded by Ranrock's loyalists.
Do you think there's a connection to the triptych?
I've no idea, but perhaps they're searching it, the way they did Brookwood Castle and Isidora's Manor. How do we want to handle this?
Let's steal bloat.
I see what they're doing. I say we take them head on. Let's bury some enemies.
Very well.
And I still have that rune symbol we found on the triptych. If there is a connection, I suspect we'll see that symbol again.
After you.
I get tired of trying to sneak around these guys.
There they are up ahead.
I'll let you lead.
No one enters this mine. Kill anyone who tries. I won't rest.
Confringo.
Is that the best you can do?
Defendo.
I shall avenge your death.
Defendo.
What are you going to give him?
Oop.
What are you doing?
Let me
what is this?
Confringo. Defendo. Potato.
I'll get you yet.
Confringo.
No.
Confringo.
See if there's anything laying around. Actually, quite a bit, though.
Rebellion. All the Ranrock's loyalists deserve the same fate. Nice work.
Yep. What are we doing now? All right, there's some healing potion stuff over here. All right. Nothing too special down there. Continue heading on our journey.
This is going well.
We make a good team.
We do at that.
Once again, we could fight our way through or be discreet.
You know which one I'd choose.
Bring me a dozen humans. Hello?
Accio.
You ask it away.
And the fun is over.
Fun is a relative term.
It is. And that was relatively fun.
Rebellion.
Relatively fun. Alright. Manipulation. You're in my way. Alright, Anything else? Yes, there's some stuff over here. Oh, gear's full. Let's actually take a look at the gear. We'll destroy the greens.
I should tell you, rumor is this mine was closed long ago due to an infestation of spiders.
How nice. Nothing I haven't seen before.
That's the spirit.
Perhaps we can find an alternate route up ahead.
Sneaking around has its appeal.
I mean, we just ran across this one, so might as well. I mean, I would have just bypassed that camp, but we already cleared that out. Kind of just a waste of time.
Rebellion. For better or for worse, we're in.
Confringo.
Closed after accidents were reported. Now I see why.
Alright, so they fell down, so... Oh, they're gone.
I don't see any goblins in these webs.
Too disgusting for even a spider to prey on.
Too many. They definitely think there's something here they want.
Alright, so we gotta move that guy.
Confringo. That ledge is awfully high. Any ideas?
Yep.
Rebellion.
We're going to end up moving that thing over there to get up. But first, I want to get these other chests.
It's no wonder spiders give people right. Bumps.
Could be the hairy legs, or the soulless eyes, or the venomous fangs, or any number of endearing qualities, really.
Revelio.
Confringo.
All right, down we go.
Smashing.
Should have thought to conjure stairs.
Mashing. Literally. Alright. Oh. Repair. Spider.
We've rid the world of another spider. I shall sleep better tonight.
Oh, gear slots are full again. Probably should have made sure I sold. All right, so those are all blue. Right, just need to do a lot more Merlin trials. All right.
Rebellion.
Nothing else here.
Hecate would be proud. She would at that. Ramlock's
lawyer
declared war.
Lumos. Yeah, that hurt a little bit. All right, so I gotta delete blues. I mean, we'll get rid of both of them because it doesn't really matter. Is it not gonna let me? Ow.
Reparo. Lumos.
All right, so it's not going to let me reopen that.
Lumos.
Rather unfortunate. Oops. You should just go ahead and get rid of that back. Well, we'll get rid of both of them, actually.
I think we're going to be a bit distracted from runes for a moment.
An unwelcome distraction at that.
We have another fight on our hands.
Why am I not surprised?
It's gonna be fun.
Over here!
finished yet.
Oh, that was a big guy. Pop a flower out or two.
A bad chap for a Slytherin.
Ah, there's that Hufflepuff loyalty you're so well.
A rune symbol above the cavern door. Ranrock's loyalists never knew to look for it.
Revelio.
Murray. What do we got?
Confringo.
Well, we got a thing that we got. Hello. Oh, it's our third one? Yeah.
I wouldn't be surprised to find Confringo. Wasn't expecting that.
Alright, I want to move this really quick. And we can climb up here and see if there's anything up here that we need to worry about. Oh, you do. These slots are full. I just cleared out some spot. All right, 48, 46. Alright, let's see what's down here. Actually, let's make sure we just have some gear slots available. Alright, we're gonna get rid of that. Got a 71, so... we'll open up like 6 slots for items.
What do you have there?
A journal entry by Isadora.
Hope Revelio helps us unravel more of this mystery.
Sebastian, I think I found something. A canvas piece.
Brilliant. Our efforts weren't in vain after all. Still, something about this place feels odd.
Yeah, there's a thing I can walk through right there. Oh, let's talk to him, because apparently that's what I gotta do.
If the triptych led us here to find this bit of canvas, we can probably assume that Isadora Morganarch was here.
She seems to have been everywhere.
But if she was using the Undercroft, and the cellar beneath her manor in Feldcroft, why would she create this space?
And why hide it behind cryptic rune symbols, and ancient magic that no one but you could see?
Isadora and Percival Rackham, another of the Keepers, could see traces of ancient magic too.
Rackham? I haven't heard his name before.
Here's are some of the memories I've seen. I don't think he and Isadora saw eye to eye on how this magic should be used.
This is all rather baffling. Let's take the canvas back to the triptych. Perhaps the answers are there. This place is odd, to be sure. But I'm fascinated by it. Now... for the trek back out of here and to Hogwarts.
Unless we can find another passageway to the Undercroft.
Right here.
Let's have a look around.
Bam. Easily done.
And now for the moments of truth. It has to fit.
Wait, let's please.
Please tell me you recognize the location in this bit of canvas.
The good news is I do, in fact.
And the bad news?
We're in for more trouble.
All right.
I know that coast. Ranrok has taken over a huge mine in the surrounding area. Marinweem has suffered for it. It's as bad as Feldcroft's become. Should we head there now?
We should wait.
Why?
All this time, we've been a step behind Ranrok. I may know someone who could help us get ahead.
Who is that?
Someone who knows Ranrok personally. They asked me not to mention their name to anyone.
A goblin? Tell me I'm wrong. You know goblins cursed my sister to shut her up. Said she should be seen and not heard.
I do, but not all goblins
are... Not all goblins what? Have you forgotten Feldcroft? Have you forgotten the mine we just went through?
No, Sebastian, I haven't. You're not listening to me.
Why would I listen to someone so ignorant?
You're not thinking
straight. I don't know what you're saying. Take a breath for a moment.
Oh, I know precisely what I'm saying. Unbelievable.
Alright, first things first, I'm gonna go to Hogsmeade and sell. Nope. Take that back. I'm going to go. I'm going to go to Room of Requirements, identify my gear, make sure I don't have no upgrades.
I believe my next broom upgrade to be even more impressive than the last. Come by Spin Witches as soon as you can.
All right, so let's go with gear. And now we have 76. And the 62. We got a 69 that we can just throw on. It's a 49 to 58. We'll do that as well. And then these are probably all downgrades. Nope. And that has two upgrades on it, so we'll just go ahead and replace that. Change appearance. Sixty to 65. We'll just change those as well. All right, and then we can sell. But while we're here, let's pop into this. Because I would like to pop this guy down and we can brush him. Get some more resources off these guys. Oh, we already did that one. Alright, well, let's feed him real quick. Oh, wait, he already fed himself. Alright, I think that's everything on this one. And that is all the creatures I have in my bag. I'm gonna go collect the stuff out of the other one real quick. Oh, wow. Have you guys not been eating? Feed him real quick, seeing as I didn't want to go back to the thing. We'll collect yours. Yours. Is that everybody's collected? Nope. I have a giant purple toad somewhere. Where is that last one? Oh, it's over here. There we go. All right, now we can head to the shop and sell. Hogsmeade. And then after we sell, I'll probably call it here.
Come on in. Healing potions are a specialty here. Should you need any?
No, I'm just selling some gear. I should actually purchase some other stuff real quick. Let's actually do that. If I'm not mistaken, this guy has an upgrade for me for my broom.
What do we have here? A demigod.
Ooh.
Hello again. Wonderful to see you. As before, I've arranged a special price on the broom upgrade for you.
Ooh, 4,000? We'll take it, but...
You'll be thrilled with that broom, I promise you. Thanks for stopping by. You're all set with the new upgrade. I can't wait to hear what you think. This may sound presumptuous, but...
You'd like me to report back with even more flight details.
You know me well. I feel I'm almost there. I just think I can improve broom flight a bit more. Miss Reyes is running a time trial at the South Coast course. Not ideal, really, what with rumours of Ranrock's lot and Ashwinders infiltrating the place. However, if you're flying high above them, you should be all right, I think.
All right.
I'm not worried, Mr. Weeks. I'll see if I can find Imelda.
I hope you are able to complete these trials. I have a feeling this final upgrade is going to be a sweeping success. Do be careful, of course. I shall look forward to hearing from you soon. I look forward to our next meeting.
All right.
Perhaps I could test out my new upgrade on the way.
Let's go look at this and see what we can purchase. We just lost a big chunk of our money.
Hello there. Come on in. Plenty to look at here.
But we still do have material refinery. Potion stand. Medium potion, spellcraft. Well, I think I need one of these.
Nothing like finding just the right thing, is there?
Three mediums. Refiner might actually be good.
Just the right thing, is there?
Potting station. Five small potting. I will just go with what we got now.
Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
But I think I'll call it here for this video. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed, and I hope to see you in the next one.